Changing from chat support to human agent support can be easily achieved in Landbot with the human takeover block. But what about the other way around? Let's dive into how to do that. So let's have a look at the video's agenda. First, we'll learn how the chatbot can assign a conversation to one of your agents using the human takeover block. Secondly, we'll see how to do the opposite, changing the conversation from a human agent to a chatbot. Starting with how to assign conversations to one of your agents. As you may know, in the builder, we have a block called Human Takeover. This block shifts the conversation from the bot to one of your available human agents. It's very important to keep in mind the placement of this block. You don't want to overwhelm your agents, but at the same time, you want to offer human chat support for your users. That's why it's very important to analyze your chatbot performance and extract learnings on where you should place it. In addition, there is a great block called Business Hours that offers the possibility to redirect users to different paths based on the day and time they access the bot. So, the combination of the human takeover block and the Business Hours block can be quite powerful. Keep in mind that if there are no available agents at the moment, the conversation will keep going. So connect the end of the human takeover block just in case. Now, let's suppose a user reaches the human takeover block and is transferred to text with a real human agent. The human agent would have the available information from the user and the prior conversation. So once the interaction user agent is done, the agent can redirect the user to another chatbot by clicking on this button. Whether it's a bot to gather feedback or to make an announcement of some sort. Super simple. So that's how you change between chatbot support and human agent support in Landbot.